Pututu. Pututu has returned. Right. Oh wait, let me
That was not here last time.
Oh no, that's the wrong weapon. He tried to run. Didn't work out for him. Get him! Don't you dare! Encircle him so he can't escape!
Back up, back up, back up.
It's cold here, it's cold here.
Yeah.
That's why we're going this way.
The area over here is warm. Please.
I hear mosquitoes.
Shit.
Are we gonna have to cut all the way up?
I hear a goblin.
Yeah, I hear him too, but I don't see him.
Alright, there we go. Got it at the full screen, it's still recording. Yeah, I think it was just my router. I needed to restart it.
Oh, you had a little trouble loading in, but not like before.
I guess I should probably do like a once a month reset on my on my router and everything.
Oh, there's water over here. Wait, are we close to the beach? Yeah, we are. Up on top of that little ledge, the biome changes.
I wonder what it changes into. It looks like a massive forest.
Yeah.
People from other land tried to contact someone.
People from other land could fuck with Tutu Dick. Hold on, dude. You're right next to goblins.
Who, me?
Yes, you. If you're further up than us.
Yeah, I'm right here by, the one who wears jeans.
I heard them down here.
Oh, I see a bear. Oh, I see the goblin. They're past the bear and the boar. Straight from where I'm looking at, the goblins are in that direction. But we have to kill off the bear and the boar first. Why don't you get us some fish? I mean, we're right here anyways.
Yeah, we should.
We can worry about that when we're closer to home.
How do you get fish?
Bear! Pig!
Oh, no runner for you.
The other gobby was up ahead. It was one of the skelly gobbies around here.
You mean these two?
We can always name him Dobby. I'm pretty sure Rex will have no problem killing him.
Like the moment we name him that, he suddenly gets an attack boost or some shit like that. Copper coins, dude. Rex, copper coins right here.
Where?
Okay, now we're just heading back home at this point.
Collecting materials. Alright, So how much stuff do we need to make that compass?
We made the compass, so I just need gold ingots to level up.
So we either need to find another one of those
goblin gold coins.
Yeah. I mean, we haven't explored much to the east of the map, so we should probably head there. Hopefully we'll find another one of those sacred stones there.
We could check the one by Patutu's Last Stand.
Don't tell me it's going to take it a while to respawn.
Well, it did take that while that one time.
The hell are foxes aggressive in this game? Aren't they like literal pussies in real life?
Yeah, they're supposed to be the smarter ones, so if they know that they're gonna lose, they usually try to run away. But these ones don't really seem that intelligent.
Where are we?
We're like almost to the house.
Yeah, we're almost to the beach.
Good, because I'm almost dead.
You don't have any health stuff?
Can you catch this rooster since we're already on our way back home?
Where's the rooster?
Right there.
Oh, he died.
We are too strong.
Map loading.
Yeah. We can only load so much. Did you get all the materials before you came out here to set up portals to the new areas?
Yeah, we died, so I lost some of the material needed. Where'd that rooster go? I know it ran this way. There's a goblin. But... Patutu gather Patutu money.
Oh, the rooster's over there.
Oh.
Follow me, Mr. Rooster. Why are you fisting it to death?
This way.
Can the rooster swim? Rooster.
Can we swim?
I don't know. Can a cock get wet?
We should ask Kylie cock. Jenner that.
That's a wet cock right there.
The rooster running underwater is hilarious.
There we go. Trying to cut your way through?
Yep.
Can we get any drops from lily pads?
No, we don't get anything from lily pads.
It takes so long. Not enough stamina. to make sure. Oh, Pee-wee's online also. Is this chicken all right?
I'm not sure he's not following me.
I'll push him.
Yeah, you can actually push him.
We are 2 gold ingots short. So we need 30 more gold coins. In order to level up.
There we go. Push.
I think he just drank too much water. Is this cock retarded?
I don't know. He seems quite flaccid, really.
Dude, if you need coffee branches, I got plenty.
Oh, we're back at the house. Look at that.
Help me push this little fucker inside of the gate, will you?
That's one slippery cock.
Alright.
Who's got some wheat seeds on them?
I do.
Give me them.
You have water?
Yeah, I got water.
I got wheat seeds.
Okay, yeah. We need 2 more gold ingots, then we can level up. Do you hear me?
Yeah.
What happened?
No, I think Ren went to sleep.
Yeah, I was trying to make it morning so we could actually see.
Holy shit, dude. Bread heals for 50 for 20 seconds.
Yeah, I know.
That's kind of retarded.
It heals better than the damn food the steak does.
I've just been using the sep mushrooms. I've been living off the land. I'm gonna toss these in the corner because we don't have a trash can.
Oh, we can make butter from both milk and seeds.
Yes. Alright, we need to go get some more gold coins.
I have 5 copper coins.
Gold. We need gold coins. I'll take the copper, though.
There you go.
Use that to make some copper coins.
What? Copper coins to make copper coins?
No, copper coins make copper.
Made me some fried eggs. Fried egg does go down faster than the meat does, so you can actually spam it a little bit.
I didn't even eat breakfast yet.
Alright, let's go.
Do you need these pelts for anything?
Yes. Keep them safe.
We're gonna next level we can make leather armor. We'll just need to make a needle at the anvil. Which I think we can make out of tin, which is good because we got a bunch of it.
Listen. Run.
Yeah.
Ren?
Yeah.
Hold space and look at this portal.
But Tutu's last stand. Why did y'all name it that?
Because this is where you crashed.
Oh! Oh, shit.
Yeah, I saw it already.
It's the middle of the day, so the goblins should be back. Yep, they're back.
Yep.
I think you guys got this.
Ren, can you shoot that bear?
Sure.
That is not a bear.
But Tutu, no.
Oh shit. He did not run away like last time.
Get him! they gotta hate us. We just run in here and start murdering all of them.
We're destroying their altars and shit. That's all of them. There's only bears and foxes near now.
Uh oh.
Run.
He's gonna get me. I hear a boar nearby.
Yeah.
You should heal. Here, eat these, Patutu.
I have a bunch of those. I'm currently healing right now by eating them.
Patutu, not grateful. I pray for Patutu. I've got 8 gold
Patutu
coins.
Patutu, only eat mushrooms. Patutu, see if they dangerous or not.
I got 8 gold coins. I need to get to 30.
Each one of us each one of us is named Patutu, so we don't know which Patutu we're talking about.
Alright, now we need 20 more gold coins.
Alright.
Oh wait, let's go the other direction.
You're the only one running in that direction.
Remember, we already explored the west. We need to explore the east area.
Wait, I think I see the desert.
No, that's not... It's... For some reason, when you go through...
Like further northeast, I think you see the desert over there.
No, but I already tried going over there. The moment you go into the desert area, you start freezing again.
Oh, wait, you start freezing in the desert?
Yeah, because right next to the little desert patch right there, it's all snow on top.
Oh.
Patutu, you're being left behind.
Patutu catch up. Patutu need rocks.
You need shiny rocks.
Patutu make better club.
Here, up ahead right now, you can see that little desert area. And we can't go anywhere near it because we start freezing and meet our asses off immediately.
I think I know a way we can get in there.
Without needing shoes?
Maybe we just gotta break through this because this is lower.
Thank you.
crazy. Okay, let's keep going.
Back up over here.
Wait, that was not a goblin I just heard.
I'm gonna try a theory.
What, you gonna build a bonfire?
Still freezing.
Back up. We'll sit here and heal.
Oh, that's what this is for. I hear foxes. I need to get closer so I can heal.
Oh no, I'm eating mushrooms to heal.
No, I'm healing from standing next to the fire.
Really?
Yeah. I healed up most of my health like that.
Wait, you need glowing ember to make a bonfire?
Yes.
But don't you make glowing ember in a bonfire to begin with?
Yes.
How the fuck do you get glowing ember then?
Your health is dropping. You're too far into the zone.
I don't remember.
You can't make it in a coal smoker thing.
Oh no, sorry. When the game started, it gave me one gem chip, a ruby, I think it was. As a tutorial, and that's how I made the first bonfire.
Oh, okay. I was gonna try to make a bonfire and see if we can cook meat that we obtained. And then just pick it up again.
This does not help.
Can't warm up.
Yeah, it can't warm us up.
I just want to see if it's warmer on your side.
It seems to drop the further in I go. And after a little while, you're oh shit! Careful behind you. Yeah, you run like a bitch.
It's recovering.
Don't run off. We don't have stamina to chase after you. Oh shit. I told you not to run off.
What?
Alright, can we heal now without you trying to just kill Patootoo? A random fucking rooster comes out of nowhere and kind of bites you.
I got a bunch of wheat on me, but no way to use it.
Hell, beast, plus eat mushrooms. That fire's too close to the cold weather.
I wanted to grab a fucking piece of meat. Is there any mushrooms around here?
Apparently, Covering here, health.
Coming. Now all we need to clear through is the bed of sunflowers.
There's foxes and goblins over here.
Yeah.
Make sure to cut down these stumps just in case we gotta come back through this area so the trees don't regrow.
Dude.
Trying to run away.
Sound they made.
Yeah, I got behind them so they could've run away again.
But yeah, it seems warmer over here.
It is?
Yeah, it's warmer. Kinda. It gets the +6, +3. Alright, back up. Lead them through. I can't afford to die. So you know, I literally can't afford to die. It'll make me lose the gold ingot I have. Or gold coins. Don't die. Alright, heal up.
Okay, can we not go back in there?
Well, we're going to go back in. That's why I said heal up.
Yeah, I'm currently healing up right now.
We're almost through.
It dropped to +3 only.
Yeah, so the further we go in, it should go lower, right? Or does that mean it's like going negative when it gets +3?
Yeah.
I don't know if that's good or bad. Like, when we get close to here, it's like immediately fucking +19.
Yeah, it's so better on the inside, though. It's actually, less cold on the inside than it is.
I'm gonna go check. No, whoa, that's... Okay, yeah, no, it's more fucked up over here. That's snow, not desert.
Yeah, that's what I was telling you about. It's like cracked land right there.
Alright, I've recovered my stamina.
Right, so we gotta go a different route. We go this way. I see Goblin! Foxy! No. There we go.
Beat it within an inch of its life, watch it run around like an idiot, and then beat
left,
it.
Go left, time. Goblin and boar.
Block its exit!
Okay, don't go that way, we start freezing. We can walk around it. Either way, there's more goblins here.
He didn't get that far.
I love it how they cry for mercy. But you do not know the meaning of mercy.
Wait, block the rabbit in. Block the rabbit. Aww. So close.
What do we get from rabbits besides pelt?
I have no idea. I've never successfully killed one.
I'm using this broken mouse I got right now.
Put two. Yeah. You got me like that.